Greetings from Chirac, Illinois. Armored cars safely transported both teams to Mercenary Field today, shielding them from a flurry of gunfire and the infamous Polish grandma gang's bombardment of sausages, hot dogs, and pizzas. What a way to get ready for kickoff. Pain, suffering, humiliation, and possibly a conga line. This game's gonna have it all. The Los Scandalous Dam take on the Midway Mutants. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Tools, don't you ever get your pedal to the finish?
Yeah, Mr. Union,
if the sound of a torn Achilles followed by laughter and taunting brings a smile to your face, you are tuned to the right place. Hi everyone, Grim Blitzrow and the MFL crew is coming to you live on game day. Bricks, any thoughts on today's game?
I thought I had one, but I think I might have forgotten it. Oh, I remember. I forgot who's playing today.
Careful what you asked for, Grim.
And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. Oh, he just got crushed. Third down and five. When defensive players go berserk, David, boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. And it's first and ten. Oh, man, what a throw. That sonic blast just cleared the field. Ouch, that's gotta hurt. Man, those mutant traps will kill you faster than one of Brick's farts. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and ten. And he catches it for 6 yards. Good mitts on that play, Bricks. His fingers are like a bunch of sausages. And that'll be second down and four. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Caught for the first down. and it's first and 10.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And he held on to that one for a first down. First down and 6. That's a 4-yard gain. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. The quarterback just had enough and calls a murder ball, and he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's almost poetic, man, like a haiku.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. The brain scrambler. And it's 1st and 10. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and 6. Warp speed dirty trick. This play is usually good for a quick score because no one can catch this guy. Look at him. He's like Speedy Gonzalez. Third down and 10. Here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. And he snags the punt and looks for open field. Oh, nice hit. And it's 1st and 10.
Wasting a good explosive.
Yeah, good game for talent. I only we can have it.
First down in a mile. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Oh, what a brutal hit! Third down and never gonna happen. The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick, and the QB is in a heap of trouble now. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. nice punt. Should move him back nicely. And he's got a chance for a good return here.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
The teams are all tied up at the end of quarter one. We'll be right back. And it's first and ten. First and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever. The way you do it. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. Second down in a very lot. That's a killer. It was right there and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Third down and long. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
Third down, and, well, good luck. And into the end zone for a touchdown! Once he got his hands on that pass, he was on to the races. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten. 4 yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and six. That's a 6-yard gain. Bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut and you'll tire these guys out. First down. And it's first and ten. Pow, with the brain scrambler. Second down and nine. QB should throw it and catch it too. Third down and nine.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and ten. Nice pass. That catch is good for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and four. One potato, two potato, three potato, four. The defense just blew up a player who thought he was going to score. Oh, that hot potato dirty trick gets him every time. And it's first and ten. And they call a ginormous dirty trick.
He's so big that the last time he...
The quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying. Second down and long. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten. That would have been a disappointing run. It's even a worse throw. And they take their first timeout.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
Third down and three. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And that's it. That's the last timeout. It's score or die from here out. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Quinn? Aren't we all?
That's a gain of 7 yards on the catch. Nicely done. Second and three.
Hot one, three.
pass finds its target. A pickup of 6 yards on the play. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one.
Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick. And it's a miss. Looks like the QB had some issues with the ball placement.
Spikes out. Spikes out. How many times do you have to tell that idiot QB to hold the ball with the spikes out?
And that is caught for a first down. Under 2 minutes, a timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. And it's first and 10. That's a 4-yard gain. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Well, the third quarter coming up. Bricks, this game has been a hot mess so far.
Yeah, kind of like the morning after eating hot chicken wings. It's a hot mess on the exit ramp, if you know what I mean.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Man, what a hit that was! And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Third down and 10. And they just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback can be hurting, or dead, or worse. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now. Oh, with the punishing hit. And it's first and 10.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two.
The defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball.
I'd love the murder ball, Daddy.
Oh, that was brutal. Some of his entrails are in the stands.
That'll make a great souvenir for the kids.
It's first and 10.
drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Second down and 6. Third down and the punter is warming up. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this...
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
You can tell he's a berserker because he's frozen at the mouth.
Oh, that guy? Or is it that one? Or that one over there?
Now just follow the screams, Bricks.
Oh, yeah, that's way easier. Thanks, Grim.
He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, you know, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads. Kimchi. Fermented anything really tastes good.
And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And that'll be a touchback.
I don't feel comfortable giving a massage while we're broadcasting, Grim.
And it's first and 10. He had it for a second there. Second down and 10. Nice run for 5 yards. Third down and 5. Oh, with the brain scrambler. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. And he's got a chance for a good return here.
Ooh, he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2.
Oh, he just got crushed. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. The quarterback can't dump it.
And now they're gonna dump his ass.
Third down and long. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a bomb being snagged.
Oh, mama. He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Look, he finds his head.
The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. And it's first and 10. The way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5. And he picks up maybe 4 on that play. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. First and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
I hope you covered your ears, Bricks, because that was a Sonic Blast dirty trick, and he held on to that one for a first down. And it's 1st and 10. Second down in a mile. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
And big deal. Missed a beat for Brad Graham and the ball didn't fall down.
And they line up for the extra point. Turn after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's 1st and 10.
Hot. Hot 1.
Your first hit. The lack of blood, everyone having all their limbs. He's an idiot.
The offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as the hurry up offense, you moron.
I am so confused.
Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. Ballsy, the offense calls their first time out. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get... And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
One, hot two.
Is one teeth
that guy's so fast he can... Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field. should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. Third down and forever. Not gonna drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill. Keep a good mutant down.
Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Looks like the defense called a ginormous dirty trick. If you can't get the sack, that's the next best thing. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
It's the fourth quarter and we're at the 2-minute warning.
2 minutes until what?
Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Hot two.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take. The team getting penalized needs to go into their dirty tricks and attack the ref. Come on, guys. Get with it.
Attack him and kill him. Jeez.
Third down in the QB, and the offense jumps on sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle.
Hot one.
Looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Pow! With the brain scrambler. In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. That's a catch for a one-yard gain. That's not going to do it, fellas. Second down. The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock-blocked the clock.
And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. Well, that play didn't work. They'll have to rethink that. Third down and up. And they take their last time out.
It's between them and the clock now, Grim.
Well, and the defense, too. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell was that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am so confused.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Not one.
Oh, great throw. Great catch. And that puts 6 points on the board.
The defense couldn't do anything to stop a throw that good, man.
You mean a sign from Prime and the ref? Kill the quarterback? Or actually playing some D?
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The kicker's going to have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. Look at that little mutant run!
I don't think you can see that, Grim! Oh, boy.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. The defender says, it's mine! And ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that'll give them four more downs to punish the defense. And you better believe they will. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
The mutants walk away defeated. They battled hard, but still got their butts handed to them.
Gross. I hope there weren't any orc butts involved.
I kind of like orc butts, especially with some Dijon mustard and a smoked pickle relish. Now that's living.
Let's go down to the field and see what the game's MVP thinks of today's outcome. With Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every other...